Maruti Suzuki India Limited has launched the XL6 premium MPV in India. Prices for the XL6 start at 9,79,000 rupees and go up to 11,46,000 rupees. The new XL6 is positioned as a premium MPV and will be retailed out of the company's Nexar dealerships. The XL6 is a six-seater with captain seats in the middle row and two-seater bench at the third. It is based on the company's Hardtech platform and gets a fully redesigned front end which is in line with the company's European design language. The grille is flanked by new aggressive-looking headlamps which have integrated LED daytime running lamps and indicators. The front bumper gets muscular lines, a wide central air dam, and thick black cladding that house the new fog lamps and skid plate. The rear gets large swept back LED tail lamps as on the Ertiga, but there are black inserts offering a sporty look. The rear bumper is all new and gets a silver skid plate, adding to the glamorous element. As far as features are concerned, the XL6 will feature Smart Play Studio infotainment system with smartphone connectivity. It is equipped with a host of safety features such as dual front airbags, ABS with EBD, front seat belts with pretensioners and force limiters, ISOFIX child seat anchorages, high-speed warning alert, reverse parking sensors, all of which are standard fitment across all variants. On the engine front, the XL6 is currently available only with a petrol engine, which is BS6 compliant. It's a 1.5-litre unit, churning out 103 brake horsepower and 138 Nm of torque. There's a 5-speed manual and a 4-speed automatic transmission up for grabs.
XL6 is a SUV type of MPV, and this is a segment which has been growing in the last few years. In fact, now almost 30% of the industry sale happens in this segment. So we are very hopeful that with the launch in this segment, we'll attract many new customers as well. And that is why we have launched this car. And in the coming festive season, we do hope that it will give us very good sales.
The all-new 2019 BMW 3 Series has officially gone on sale in India today and is priced at 41,40,000 rupees, going all the way up to 47,90,000 rupees. The new generation 3 Series is offered in India in two engine options, the BMW 330i and the BMW 320d. That is made available in three variants, Sport, Luxury Line and M Sport. While the former two get the diesel engine, the top spec M Sport variant is only available in the petrol engine. The new 3 Series is based on the cluster architecture platform, sharing its underpinnings with the likes of the 5 Series and even the flagship 7 Series. The 3 Series gets a larger kidney grille, LED headlamps and L-shaped daytime running lights, while BMW will offer laser lights as optional. The cabin now gets an all-digital instrument console with a HUD, memory seats, electric sunroof, keyless entry, 8.8-inch touchscreen infotainment system with navigation, and of course, BMW's intelligent personal assistant. India will only get the rear-wheel drive version of the sedan. The 2-litre petrol engine churns out 255 brake horsepower and develops 400 Nm of torque, while the 2-litre diesel puts out 188 brake horsepower and 400 Nm of torque. Both the engines come mated to an 8-speed Steptronic Sport automatic transmission.
The 3 Series quintessentially embodies all the values that BMW absolutely is passionate about. Machines, engines, and automobiles that are absolutely world-class and perceivably different from others. It does that. It continues to conjure imaginations of owners and the segment users, whether they are BMW or not, and therefore I'm very confident that we will get a lot of our sales from current owners of BMWs as also segment owners.
We've had 15 years of sheer leadership bringing you the very best of the world of wheels. If you like the best, subscribe to our channel.